Insomniac shit.
I don't care what a sucker say, let them hate. On they words, karma make them suffocate. I'm focused on my team, like it's a wrap for these other whack rappers. Once I get the green light, it seems like a lot of people throwing shade, but that's okay. I'ma grind, turn that rhyming into creme brulee. Still all y'all whine like it's okay. Nah, I never been about pity. If your life shitty, get your change up. Nothing more I can say.
Riding through the streets, something mean on the creep now. Haters better slow down for them windows roll down. Whoa. Yelling man down. Whoa.
Still I hear the disrespect. See you scared to come correct. Face to face, you don't have the heart to say it with your chest. I won't acknowledge you. My silence shall abolish you. Your worst nightmare, boy. I'm right in front of you.
Ain't concerned with the petty shit. Really, it's irrelevant. I'm hella bent. Just soaring as high as my intelligence. They're scared to speak to me. That seems weak to me. So I just kill them with kindness, cause I'm a gentleman. No, no, no. No, no, no. No, no, no. They ain't speaking about me. No, no, no.
Enough, right? Still people take advantage, I can't stand it. Got me raging every night. Silence helped me see the light. I see that all of y'all still talking fight. But when you see me, everything just seemed to be alright. Bet it, I'm headed for the cheddar. Then my music light, etc. Mix it up with a jet engine. So my competition more like embarrassments. When I level them on a higher level than someone built to win, or an Illuminati president. Whoa, my apologies. Just sick of all the fraudulence. Bitches only worry about what fucking kind of car you in. It's hard to win, but still I hold the door when I let them in. It's kinda like selling, I ran all of our intelligence. Get it? Probably not. It's over your head like North Korea's bombs on the brink of a second Vietnam. And you worry about what shoes I got on. Truthfully, my generation sickens me. And only a gentleman could lead us to victory.
Ain't concerned with the petty shit. Really, it's irrelevant. I'm hella bent. Just soaring as high as my intelligence. They're scared to speak to me. That seems weak to me. So I just kill them with kindness, cause I'm a gentleman. No, no, no. No, no, no. No, no, no. They ain't speaking about me. No, no, no.
Calm.